To function underwater, our eyes need an airspace in front of them, just as they do on land. This is why we wear dive masks underwater. Masks create an artificial airspace and allow our eyes to focus. Wearing masks, however, has a side effect, one you probably didn't anticipate. As light passes from the water through the mask lens and into the airspace next to your eyes, it bends, a process known as refraction. This creates a magnifying effect and explains why objects underwater appear 25% closer and one-third larger than they would on land. This is why, when you reach out to touch something that appears to be within arm's reach, you might find it just outside your grasp.